Ador? Is that Ador?
The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Hello, beautiful.
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Ruiz.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then.
They've got a bit of backstory. She's not going to open. Oh, yes, she is. That fine ass.
And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Well, adventures.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry.
You're doing all you can, Onigan.
If we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
Chapter 6, ladies and gents.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now.
Hopefully nothing.
Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah. Right.
I have some new goods that might.
You ever seen those nasty guys with the tentacles spraying out their heads? Not only are they dangerous, but they're a pain to kill too. They do a weakness though. They do have a weakness.
Interest you.
Alright.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What you see is what I've got.
The Red Nine.
Ah, a choice of an avid gun collector.
It's I'm gonna get the Red Nine because I never really used it in Resident Evil 4 a lot. I mean, I used it, but nowhere near enough.
All my knowledge is power. Remember that, mate.
Remember that, mate.
Will that be a combat? Any welcome.
I wanna buy.
Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger?
I just did.
Save your life. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Don't.
Aha! I won't. Yeah, I know, the rain's horrible, man. The rain is horrible.
Wait up!
Okay, I guess. Just shot her in the head. I just shot her in the head. Who is that? Oh, fuck that. Ashley, forget that. My neck's hurting. No, no. Steady by steady. Police of Atonement. Atonement. Why not? You okay, Ash? Creepy little cunt. I can hear them all. The creepy little things.
Sure is quiet.
It is quiet. A little too quiet. Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy. Come on, Ash. You're not in my way, so stop feeling like you are. I've got a key. Nice. The elegant headdress, I'll take that. How can that be locked? We literally just walked around in circles. What the? Need something. Ashley, can you climb now?
Okay, you're good.
Got it. I'll stay back.
Yeah, you just wait there, because you just keep following me. All right. See that first aid spray? Better than paying $5,000. What the fuck? You're crazy.
Sorry, didn't realize that was yours.
Oh no. Crazy women. No way.
I am flattered. What am a one-lady test guy?
Oh, lordy, lord. Never mind. Phooey. Ugly piece of crap. Why did you have it? Huh? Idiot. So where did the other one go? When did you die? All we needed was a crank.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
I do keep forgetting those treasures. But I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying the thrill of just playing.
Okay, it's all right.
Okay.
She's so timid, bless her. Take that flash grenade. I'm gonna need that, to be fair.
All right, come on.
Okay.
Whoa! Who the bloody hell are you? It's a big cheese. Jesus Christ, the bruises he must have.
Your soul requires cleansing. Come, child.
Ashley, run!
What is he doing? Okay, we weren't supposed to let him have it, bitch. Okay, we went somewhere else. Poop off, mate. Oh god, the bridge. The bridge is breaking. Where's the big cheese? He looks weird. He looks like he's on it. Big Cheese never used to be like that. I'm just waiting for that transformation video of his. I'm just waiting for that transformation video.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
You hear that? You run, Ashley. Cause you ain't doing nothing.
I'll do my job.
No Pazor.
Breaks over, I suppose.
Alright, stranger.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Try that on for size. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. You can't go wrong with that. You've got a soft spot for treasure, eh?
Oh, yeah, stranger.
Come back.
Anytime. There it is.
Anytime.
Anytime. See, stranger, we never really needed you. But we needed you a lot. If I take that back, we needed you 24/7.
Be careful.
Big cheese. Yeah. Come after me, boy.
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Go flee.
Hasta luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
Oh, hell no.
Let's get up.
That same old ugly boy's back.
Should've known you were one of
these. No, 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 no. Shotgun ammo? No.
Almighty Lord, I shall strike down your enemies.
Craft, need some shotgun ammo. Evade, man. I need to remember to use that button because my finger's so messed up. When I chop my finger off, or my portion of my finger, I can't keep forgetting. Hey! Oh, night. Can get all. Kitchen knife. Neat.
You had a
That had to have done something.
Okay, what the hell is this over here? Don't just be Mona. Come on, Nash, get off of that body, boy. I love the graphics of this new game, I swear to God, just looking at it now. It's freaking beautiful, man. It's beautiful. They did know how to bring this experience out again. Let me tell you that.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Come on, boy.
Hey, watch where you're swinging those things.
Oh, sure, God. Oh, no. Attempt two, boys.
Guess your tap dancing days are over.
Okay, we need to save some of the shit. Bro! Give me a freaking chance!
Nimble son of a bitch.
Come on. Watch what you're doing, boy. Why is my bot dead?
Where you swinging those things?
Our options, we are running our options for Lewis. Or Lee. Quick. He's not even dead yet, and I've unpaused. Fine, no Lee. Fine, no Lee. We don't have a mic, my headphones in because my headphones are broke. They just died. So hopefully this helps. Ashlet, are you? Don't even you dare try and come in there and try and save us. Jump. Thank the Lord. That took forever. That beast took forever because I thought it was the 2005 monster, which it still is. But I wasn't able to locate the exact spots. Escape from their village. Okay, I'm not going to have my microphone on from now. Until the chapter ends, because it's hard to hear without headphones, so I do apologize.